Sam and Ryan.
I second that.
Well, now they're both screaming Shiloh's name, so what does that tell you?
Thank you.
And please watch for traffic.
One pair of pants later.
There's no one else on Waterfall,
Sunday,
right?
Wake and bake party with your brother from another mother, Keith Roth. You know, reading in that book that just came out on Tuesday, nothing
all right,
but
mid is in the water. Now, remember, hug the left-hand side
while
you go around that first turn.
Good thing you got it. You're coming up on the left. At the rear.
Hey,
record that went straight to number one in the Billboard Rock Charts. The first to do so in the SoundScan era. Now, on Sunday evenings, we used to congregate over my dear friend's Bobby Hill from Skid Row's house. It was many, many years ago. Everybody was around. And we'd order Chinese food on Sunday evenings. And Scotty would place the order. And the guy would be like, all right, you come in 15 minutes. What's your name? And he'd go, Hill. I see you in 15, Mr. Tell. And he'd be like, Hill. And he'd hang up. And this happened every single time he called to order Chinese food. Either the dude was a huge fan of Charlton Heston's character in Planet of the Apes, or I don't know what he was thinking. The mystery is still unsolved.
Make sure coming down the trail you watch for this little mini waterfall and don't just crash down. Copy that.
Driver. put it on two-wheel drive and go wide on it. You don't have to do it. Two or three points on it. Yeah, just like the blue one did. Thank you. Let it go.
Stock one, just make sure you park really tight to each other.
How tight?
Very.
Vaseline to get out.
You got this, Kelly. You got this, girl.
Come on, Kelly.
How many figures in this line now?